Elsewhere, Education Cabinet Secretary Amina Mohamed has now announced a 100% waiver on Higher Education Loans Board penalties. Speaking during the launch of the Help Employers portal, the CS said the waiver is only applicable until the end of next month. Despite loan recovery efforts by the loan board, 8.2 billion shillings remains unpaid.
To all past help beneficiaries, I hereby grant a 100% penalty waiver to all defaulters who must repay their loans in one lump sum between today, the 3rd of May, and the 30th of June 2018.